quick, okay?
Yep.
Talk mad shit on Twitter and over the phone, but if it's face to face outside of a car, man, it's what do you want, boss? How you doing?
Relax.
But if I've got a car, you know, I feel a bit safe, you know. Well, then we're all good.
You like my AMG?
Oh, brother, when are we going for that? Little, you know.
Are we winning anything from this race?
No, just for fun.
Not sure.
Oh, is it?
You win fun. Okay, you win fun.
Oh yeah, I win fun. Obviously. What are we racing to?
Get fuel.
Oh yeah.
All right.
Fuck, there's a lot of boys in the races.
More time someone hits my...
Everyone's crashing into each other!
Proper.
Can we make some more lines? Can we... even?
Nah, bro, we'll keep one big one.
I'm gonna move back then, fuck that.
Dude, Joshy, me and you right at the back, let's do it. Easy, we'll chop them all.
I'm not fucking...
Well, you're not gonna chop anything.
Cars, you're speaking of a V10 here. Yeah, Mr. V10.
Yeah.
Hey, can you repeat all our cars?
Cause who's this guy on my left?
Can everyone listen? We want four cars at the front and then like four cars at the back and then two cars behind that, okay? Are you listening? Four cars at the front, space out.
Space out.
Someone go in the middle, mate. Integra, go in the middle.
I'll chill at the back with you, Joshy, if you want.
Yeah, fucking, no one's listening, so it's like,
yeah.
Four at the front. How hard is it, eh?
And then four in the middle.
Get the R34, go in the middle. Other blue, go in the middle.
Boys, four at the front. Yeah. Four behind in the second row, two at the back.
Ask
the
other
two
R34s.
What are the two
R34s? R34, get in the middle, bro. Get in the middle, R34, get in the middle. Oh my god, bro.
Yeah,
in the middle, bro.
I don't have enough fuel for this.
Yes.
I didn't check it all either.
Oh my god. Come on, Wu. Get in the middle. Wu, just jump in this spot, bro. Just jump it in. Ah, you'll fit.
That's alright, I'll make him go in. Yeah, there we go.
Oh, whoa,
no! Oh, no, what are you doing?
You're in the spot.
Yeah, you're in the spot. Go in. Go in the spot. That's your spot, bro.
There you go.
Any mechanics that can fix my car?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. Hold up, I'll fix it, hang on, I'll fix some cars, hold on.
Can you get mine too, please?
Yeah, hold on. Get out of your car if you need to fix it.
I'll get yours.
But like, how do you have those colour headlights, bro?
Cheers, Wu. And just jump in it when you're done, bro.
Hey, Joe.
Need your car fixed?
Yep.
Hey,
Joe.
Yeah.
What? Can you fix one? His lab is full, dentist.
I'm kidding. I'm kidding.
No, for fuck's sake. Fucking
bro, what are you doing?
Just jump in it, Woo.
Or oh, that's stick. Right.
Brother, this is gonna be a chaos, bro.
Yeah,
no one's gonna be on the road.
Just us, right. There's heaps of checkpoints. It's a long race.
Yeah, let's just chill, guys.
Just chill. Don't, yeah.
Treat them more like a cruise than like a full fucking go nuts. Hey.
Yeah. We're all gonna crash in the first.
Fix your Supra, by the way, T. Fix your Supra. Got rammed by a local.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Yeah, perfect.
This side.
Let's have clean racing, boys. Clean racing. Don't
no fucking slamming, yeah?
Plenty of room for overtakes. It's a long race. You don't need to fucking gun it right at the beginning.
Yeah, of course, fella. You know, take it slow at the beginning and then like whack it at the end.
Just shut up.
Yeah, you want to fix your car?
Sorry, bro.
Ah, it's already done. Woo hooked me up.
Good luck, have fun.
Is it?
Oh, you fall off.
Everyone join.
Don't go, you dumb cunt. Where he's going?
Race is starting.
Just 23 seconds, you dumb cunt.
Guys,
this bug's going for a fucking.
Oh my God, make room for Joshy. Oh, they're gonna be at the back.
Well, someone come up, move up a bit.
Move up,
come on.
Move
10
up.
10 seconds, boys. 10 seconds. Wait, again,
but like, he's ready to get fresh.
Okay, let's line it up. Here we go. Fuck. Oh my God. And there we go, the track has cleared up. Fuck, sorry. Thank you. God damn it.
You fucking kidding me? I'm gonna leave it.
Imbecile. Ah, fuck.
Are you good?
Jump in, bro. I'll go back to my car. I was about to fucking run up from the petrol station with a jerry can. Yeah, the race was bloody long, huh?
Yeah, I noticed. The race was long as, but...
Yeah, nah, I was going so clean. I was going to be chopping so many people, but ran out of fuel. There's no cheeky, just like unlimited fuel until like, you know, tsunami, right?
It won't save, I don't think.
Yeah. Oh, look, what, fuck. There you go. I had it locked, my bad. No sneaky mods on that one? Actually, you're not, Sammy. Sammy's the one that's fucking notorious for that. I didn't just ruin the filling up there, did I? All good?
No, you're alright. So she should be all sorted. Brand new and top petrol.
Yeah, perfect.
Can you drive it? Is it all good?
Beautiful. Yep, yeah, it's fine. All Do you right, want to jump in or are you just porting back?
No, it's alright. I'm just going to go back to the finishing. My car's there.
Yeah, I'll go back there too. Back there. Cool.
Alright, see you, mate.
First and
that was annoying.
What happened?
I ran out of fuel.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I was fucking chopping people at the beginning too and loving it because it was like just waiting for the carnage and making your way through.
Yeah.
It's like you have to wonder why the hell you'd want to be so keen to go at the front when you're like everyone's just going to get in the massive crash anyway.
Well, if I was coming up one of the roads and this guy like swerved into me and sent me off the road into the river. And it completely destroyed my car to the point where I was out of the race. I was like, that's not fair.
Oh, shit.
So I did it out. And I was back in. I waited like 30 seconds and then had to climb another five places.
Yeah, nice. Damn. I'm just annoyed because it's like that was such a good race turnout in terms of people when it was finally going. And then I fucking ran out of fuel like just as I started really getting good pace and getting into the clear.
Bro.
I was just like, oh, for fuck's sake.
I got rammed that many times, like it was ridiculous. Like we were it was pretty much bumper cars for us at the back.
Yeah, the middle shit. See, I got through the pack really cleanly if you didn't notice.
No, I picked my
spot, I just double clutched and just blasted past like five people that were crashing on the side and just cleanly shot through.
Wow, we got stuck in.
I got really lucky.
Some people need to know not to fucking do that shit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's why I tried. You know how it's like, oh, they were all trying to line up at the start, like all like.
Yeah.
Eight in
oh
a row,
yeah.
And it's like 8 in a row ain't gonna work. 4 in a row barely works.
Yeah.
It's got to be like 2. It's got to be.
Yeah. Two is what it really realistically should be, and if it's that many people, we should do races with a rolling start.
You can't do races while we're rolling start.
No, like you start it, but then you pick a point where everyone starts gunning it, so everyone gets to like 100 or whatever for
I
the first little stretch, and then
that's
start
the second race
it.
In a row I've run out of fuel. I'm gonna fucking lose it. I'm so mad.
Bro, same. Oh. I was chopping people too, and then I was just like, fuck, now I want to have another race, but I'm gonna go fuel station first.
We can do another race after.
Yeah.
Yeah, can we? And go to a fuel station like before every race.
Yeah, yeah,
like,
yeah.
How
like,
about we go... How about that's we go actually, Polito gas station and then we'll
yeah.
Do the long race.
That sounds good. We should do that.
Where's yeah. the long race?
You haven't done the... Mm. He hasn't done the race yet. He hasn't
is it
the
just
race.
The
slow
oh,
the
long
shit.
One.
Or is
oh,
it like...
No, 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 no.
Nah.
Oh,
nah,
okay.
It's good
like
fun. It's good
one.
Fun.
I want the long one then.
If this is the one I remember, yeah, it's good fun.
Is it similar to the like winery loop thing that I made, Joshy?
Not... no, not really.
Yeah, okay, cool. More windy?
Yeah, it's pretty fun.
Yeah, awesome. I'm down for that. See if we can get a few more people that aren't going to go spastic. The one thing I don't like about these new fucking wavy indicators is I can never tell how close to death I am. Like, is it the top part or is it the bottom part? Which part of what am I meant to read?
I think it's the top part.
I hope it's the
so
top
it's
part.
Like, it's like almost full, but like, and then
yeah.
It's the top wave, so like the top wave is the fullest. It's that one.
Who won?
Okay.
Me.
Oh.
I ran out of fuel though.
Maybe, yeah, if we did run out of fuel, I mean, okay. Yeah.
Yeah, that sucks.
I mean, I fixed my car twice and just
too fuel hungry.
Well, could I get a repair kit? Fucking just
nah.
So I can get myself back in. Motherfuckers, all these fucking mechanics over here just like, you know, fixing their own shit. Meanwhile,
like
my car that's
nah.
Just like fucking
I fixed my car but I stayed
don't make my car stock again. I know what you're up to.
I fixed
do
my
it.
Car but fucking
get rid of his brakes. Fuck,
bro, we,
fuck
I
his
need
brakes so he can't
no,
stop.
No, no, I need brakes.
Like
okay,
someone
if
has...
I have no brakes, line me up behind that white Supra.
Nah. I can line you up behind this black R35 here.
Nah, I think I want to be behind this Supra. You know?
Yeah, okay, and then you can push me and I'll go faster, sounds good.
Yeah, straight off the edge of the cliff.
No, like, if someone's, like, fucking racing and they, like, crash bad, fucking... They just need to stay out of the race and not continue.
Yeah.
Move over.
Legit.
Yeah.
Like, this guy, like, fully, like, spun out in front of me and then pushed me off the road, and I was like...
Yeah.
And you're not gonna let me back on the road?
Yeah, there was some dickhead in that fucking, was it that black box of a car, man? He's just, like...
Mm.
Knocking
do you come,
Luna? Little shit.
Where am I coming?
To the race.
We're going to Polito gas station for a race.
Yeah, let's go to Polito.
Yeah. You go with it if you want.
Okay. Yeah.
This coming
guy.
Up. Come here, perfect.
This guy, man. Holy shit. Oh, I'm going up there, man.
Can we talk in the car?
I'm going up there. I'll meet you up there. Let's go.
We can try.
Yeah, perfect. Okay.
For me.
Wait, Moe.
Yeah.
Look at announcements. Oh, it's not Moe. Never mind. My bad.
Come inside.
See you boys up there.
All right.
Thank you.
Okay.
Oh, for fuck's sake. What the fuck?
You know what I mean?
Getting robbed, yeah.
You just spoke on your comms, didn't you?
My radio before you guys even took my comms. The dumbest the bunch of kids this? That I've ever seen.
I just recorded all of that.
Just go.
What?
Just go.
You do.
The fuck is this?
I don't know.
What? The fuck?
We got cops, boys. We got cops, like, straight up the road.
Yeah, bro.
What the fuck happened to them?
I'm gonna get them up in a sec. I'm just waiting for those fuckers to fuck off.
Oh. Yeah, no, cop.
Hey, bro, can you see your fuel gauge or. And speedo, or is that gone for you too? I got. Oh, no, no.
Hitting, what the fuck? The fuck?
What the fuck is this shit? Jesus Christ.
Just a bunch of retards on this server, bro.
Ugh. The fuck is this?
So, what happened there, Subzy?
They fucking tried to rob me when I'm trying to like run around looking for a spot, you know what spot. Yeah. And then they put me to gunpoint. They take me over here. I get out. They push me off. So I get on my radio, pull out my radio and say I'm getting robbed. And then as I'm saying it, they legitimately are like, don't talk or I'm going to shoot you. And then you guys obviously rocked up like a second later. And then bam. I'm just shot dead.
Do you have it recorded?
Yeah, I should do.
I recorded that too, so if it didn't clip for you, I think I may have it. But
do you want to have a look?
Those guys, I don't know what their game is like. They're so violent at the moment. Those.
Yeah, well, I know. That's all they do.
I mean, we're coming here to meet up for a race. Like, what the fuck?
Legit.
What happened here?
So yeah. That's why the coppers were just up there. They pulled over the truck before, and I was like, run. Yeah.
And started talking.
Legit, yeah, so it's IDM. I just shot you for no reason.
And, like, they stole, like, you know, they cornered me in. I'm like, can you not corner me in? I drive away, thinking they're not doing anything. And then next minute, they just fucking ram into my car, break my car. And then that's when they have the chance to fucking get me out of my car.
Yeah. That's IDM, 100.
I'm just going to FIFO real quick to try and get my speedo back.
Oh shit, yeah, I might do that as well, actually.
My gosh. How's your raid going, baby?
I'm doing PvP.
Ooh. Hmm. Just want a race, you feel me?
Oath. People didn't turn to guns every 10 seconds. This wouldn't be a problem.
Oopsie. Back.
Back.
Yeah, right. So that whole thing's fucking scuffed. You, like, I don't know if you guys were here to see that, but these guys had taken this man hostage, VDM'd his car to the point where he was immobile, so he couldn't move any longer, pointed a gun at him for several minutes, brought him here, then pulled him he pulled out a radio, they told him not to pull it out, then they took the gun off him and lowered the gun and started talking OOC about how he was using his radio.
See, that so straight up, they're in the wrong.
Gun out, and then they shoot you both.
As an ex mod of a different city, I'm telling you straight away, they're in the wrong. He didn't take your comms. He didn't say he was going to take your comms. Didn't tell you were getting robbed or anything.
Him, but the thing is, even if he'd already taken them, we pulled up here anyway.
Yeah, exactly. So straight away, yeah.
And also, it's
why
like the reason
like
we're
this,
fucking here.
Because I got respawned.
And there's like no motive for it.
And
either,
the fact that you guys are here as well is perfect. Like, I'm legitimately low key looking for a spot, you know, if you know, you know. And that happens. Like, Josh, I already showed Josh the whole clip.
I watched the clip.
Joshy!
Jesus. I wonder why the coppers raid all the fucking spots, because these dickheads are shooting all the fucking time. Useless. Yeah.
Hello?
Oh, wait, you're in it.
They didn't even take anything. They can't.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's all kind of scuffed. So just forget what happened. You forget what happened. Technically, both died. Just carry on from here. It's all fucked up.
How do I do my RP without my gun, bro? Fuck it up. It's literally how some people are, I swear to God.
Racing?
Can someone take me back to my car down the road so I can go repair it and just be on my way?
You're not gonna race?
Oh, yeah, fuck it, I will. May as well, since
someone
I'm up here.
I'll take you down. Easy.
Alright, sick one.
Yeah, you can pull a car out here. Do you want a car? You racing?
I'll just drive to it. All good, go.
Broken.
I'm driving, what the fuck?
Yeah, it's all good. You just gotta take it there.
I'm so confused.
You're a mechanic, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, perfect. If you crash it, you can fix it.
Yeah, that's it. Jeez, bro. Fuck.
Fuck, sorry. Ah, someone's got your Supra. Where's the race start?
Back here.
How we doing?
Gucci.
Yeah, nice. I guess we'll move up a bit. Oh, I just lost my speedo again, for fuck's sake.
Ferris, we're doing lines of two, bruh.
Oh, I just lost my... Did anyone else lose their speedo, or...?
Yeah.
Oh, well, fuck it. Time. We're going without it, I guess.
Yep. Lines are two, bro.
Okay, it's a long fucking race, Jesus.
Yep.
Beautiful, at least I fueled up. Make sure you guys got fuel.
There is fuel stations along too.
Fuck me. Oh no. There we go, fucking... I think someone put an extra turbo on this car anyway. So far up front. Fuck me. Not clean. thing is so stupidly quick. It's... This track is nice though. Close to what it's... No, it's still stupid. That's lame. We'll be right back. Nah, who the fuck overtook me? I'm running out of fuel again. What's the next one? What the fuck did you do to my car?
Me?
It's going like 350.
Do you see Josh didn't win?
350?
Yes.
Oh, it's because it's crashed. Look how badly broken it is.
No, like at the beginning, like it feels like there's extra shit all over it, and then I fucking local decided to turn into me and yeet me off the cliff, which ruined my race. Can you check if there's extra shit on it?
You got yeeted off a cliff. Are you sure it wasn't Desire? It sounds like something Desire would do.
Maybe it was. Maybe he was in a local car.
Was it Grady Cliffs? Was it?
I don't know. Is there extra shit on it?
Nah. It's all the same
shit. What the fuck? It was going like 340. Maybe the speedo's changed.
Nah, it was going 340 probably because you had it crash so much that it, you know. It does that sometimes.
Nah, it goes. It was going slower. Wait, it goes faster when you crash it? Because it was going like that from the beginning.
Yeah, like because you just rolled up, right, and your bonnet was like so screwed up,
but that's because it was like fucked up at the end from a couple crashes. Like,
oh my god.
Like old mate here in the white Supra, I just fucking gapped him with pure car power.
Fucking no, my car was fucked like 90%.
Oh really?
I was smoking. Yeah.
How fast did your car get on the straight?
I don't know. I didn't have a HUD.
Oh, you didn't do the reset in the race?
No.
Oh, I did.
Yeah, no, I literally would have come second. And I fucking literally had every single NPC turn into me every time. It's fucking AIDS.
Yeah, I got yeeted off a cliff by one and lost so much time because I felt like I got out ahead of everyone at the beginning.
Yeah, it's fucked.
And then I fucking lost all my lead. It was very sad.
How did you do that?
Because I went to squeeze through a gap and the end, like, the fucking thing just turned into me just, like, if he stayed straight, I would have been fine, but he turned into me and then yeeted me off the cliff near the big mansions. So to get back up took ages.
Carter, my lord, you're so loud.
Oh,
that's
my bad.
Relax.
There we go.
Luna won the race.
In a wheelchair, fucking
Yeah, well, I guess you went so fast that this is the result.
In a wheelchair.
Rocket power wheelchair. Crazy.
Yeah, damn.
That's hectic. She's got Heelys on too. That's extra speed.
Let's get it.
I'm really digging the R35A.
Yeah, it's good. It's much better than when I had it.
I'm flying in it.
We had a pretty good race through the twisty up there near the mansion. That was good.
Yeah.
If I didn't fuck it up, I would have been on your ass the rest of that race. I fucked it up though.
I was gone, eh?
I went over the fucking fence and then I saw someone else go next to me. They went to hit the fence and get going.
So where'd she go?
There, she's inside him.
Oh my god, why does your body look so weird?
Oh god.
Oh no.
Wee brum brum in mom's car.
That was a fun race. Yeah. That's a sick track.
It's pretty good, eh?
How do I get out? I can't get out.
I'm gonna go test this car and
there was another one, I can't remember. There was another really good one I loved, and I can't remember which one it was.
See you around, boys.
I think it started like down.
Thank you. Oh no. Sorry, bro. Are you okay? Do I need to take you to the hospital?
Nah, I'm good.
Sorry, bro. Sorry. Hey, Josh. Fuck. That's not Josh. Where's Josh at?
Where are you going?
Trying to find Josh.
And Josh?
Yeah.
You just went to the bank. Are we back?
Yeah, all good. All the cars are going way faster now. Or maybe it's just the speedo thing, but they feel way faster too.
Brought your present. Yeah.
I do not need it. I'm the one that hit you. Oh, is it not for me?
I'm going to find a mountain to chuck her off. See ya.
It's not Josh, is it? No, it's not.
Oh my god.
Hmm? What? What's up? It's all my good?
Wait, why am I losing health?
Uh-oh, maybe you got in a wheelchair. How fast is your Audi going now?
Huh?
Have you noticed your car gotten quicker?
My Audi?
Have you noticed
it's quicker? I think I'm 330. No, probably like 330 still.
Okay. Because that Supra used to go like 270 and now I can easily get it to 350.
Listen, yeah, someone take me to PDM.
Get in.
Oh, you can go with him or me. I don't mind.
Come on then, let's go.
Wait, okay, that's rough. Josh? Nah, it's all good.
Oh, is this scuffed? Am I gonna end up driving your car?
You probably are, yeah. You can drive it if you want.
No, thank you.
There you go, jump in.
What the fuck?
It's a little bit scuffed, but it's not too bad.
You know, just close your eyes while you're getting in and it's all fine.
Yeah, exactly. Sometimes it works. See, we're already at like, that's 240.
The color's a bit questionable, but you know.
What's wrong? I like, okay. What color would you recommend then?
I mean,
what would you go for? Like,
no, don't
a purple? You gotta say, but there's enough purple cars
like
in the city.
It looks like it's rusted, mate. What's wrong with you? Uh-oh.
What? Oh, this is where we're at.
Yeah.
Hey, Josh.
Yo.
Have you noticed that Supras now go like 350?
No, they shouldn't be.
Well, mine definitely is.
So what?
Let me... There you go. Mate, what? Still not doing it for you? There you go.
Imagine being able to lock your car. That must be nice. I can't lock my car, man.
Is that letting you in? Or let me just try and get in and out. Imagine being able to get into your car once you try and lock it.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
There you go, jump in and you'll drive. The fuck? Okay, try again. Should be good to let you in now. Oh, for fuck's sake.
This looks like fun.
Yeah, imagine being able to get into your car.
Just break into it.
You have to get into the... Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, can you get in now?
There you go.
Just walk around and go in. There you go. I think it might be the new speedo, but everything seems to be going stupid fast. Oh, I can see the speedo too now and the passenger. That's cool.
Now this is about right, isn't it?
What the fuck? Oh, Jesus. Bro, your ability to cartwheel is impressive. One second, let me get in the driver's seat then. There you go, jump in. You can see the speedo, right?
No.
Oh, really? I could see it before. I think if you reset... I've reset it. Let me do it again.
How do you reset it?
Flex T slash HUD, and then your fucking thing will go back. And then you should get it as a passenger too.
Yeah, I got it.
Not fucking doing it now, because before I was getting it to like 300 on the straight just in the city section, which wasn't like even that far.
I think it's just the HUD. I don't think you're actually getting that speed.
Yeah, cool. Ah, okay.
And if you are, then there's a problem. Yeah, I see what you mean. Nah, you're definitely not going 300 right now.
Yeah, okay, so it must be the HUD thing. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, so it says you're going 400, and there's no way you're going 400.
Yeah, for me it said like 320, so...
Yeah, so the speedo's out.
Yeah, cool, but the speed still seems the same. I didn't just get a cop light, did I?
I think so.
PDM definitely should be right.
Yeah.
Yeah, it seems like the speedo might just be weird then, hopefully. Were you buying a car or just looking?
I was just looking.
Did you just buy a Porsche?
Nah, I'm just seeing what it's like.
Oh, can I jump in? Is this the really expensive Porsche or the not so expensive one?
This is the Cayman's.
That's like the 1.4 mil one, right? Unless no, they changed it.
It's not.
Oh, okay.
Everything works on it. Which is good. Doesn't have much cosmetics. Doesn't have any cosmetics.